Okay, guys. So, I'm back. Hopefully, this is good. Hopefully, I have a good stream without any issues. 'Cause issues suck. Yeah. Okay. Checking if the stream is all good. Might be slightly laggy. But I guess that's fine. Anyways. I guess let's get to FNAF World, so yep. I guess there's nowhere to go except for you, so. Right? Oh, wow. Wow. Look at us. Like, killed him in like 5 seconds. Oh! Holy crap, I have 600 Faz coins. Oh, that's a lot of money. Oh, I can get something good. I can get something good with that money. What do I want to get? I already got some stuff that can auto-kill. Pizza wheel. Eh! Pizza wheel. Actually, guys need XP. Go too. Heck yeah. Unscrew. Nope, okay. Bash. Birthday. Yay! Unscrew actually did. Oh! New challenger! Phantom Foxy. I could care less. Oh, okay. Cupcake. Unscrew did. Alright! Been in here. No. Holy crap, 670? Go down, okay. Get out of here. Put it back in there. Hopefully he'll be back. Plush trap because the world needed a plush ring. Let's see if he's back. Oh, he's back! Back, guys. I'm gonna kill him. It's sort of lagging. Okay, let's go get him. This time. Munchies. Comet's really good. I really like Comet. Poppers. Bash Jam. Alright, now we get to love the grandma too. No new challenger, okay. Ah! Crap. That was my bad. See, this is how you get XP, guys. Oh, well, that was, boss fight. Funtime Foxy. I need Funtime Foxy. Leveled up. Alright, let's see our party. He is level 15. She's level 15. Level 15. 14. Level 10. Phantom Mangle is good because Pizza Wheel 2. Level 12. Level 12. I'd probably treat out Phantom Mangle if we got a new challenger. Hello to viewers watching. Okay, level 14 now. Level 13. Level 12, level 13. Level 15, level 15. Foxy or Phantom Mangle. Yeah, but she has Pizza Wheel too. We've already seen Toxic Bite and Bite and Jump Scare and Unscrew, so we're done. What happened to Chica? I don't know what happened to Chica. So we're gonna do some grinding. Oh, there we go. Rage is on. Right there, I think. So, okay, yeah, that's a little bit. Got a little bit anywhere else. Other than here. Or right up there. Yeah, nah, I don't see it. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. don't even look like Springtrap. You look like Crap Plus Crap Trap. Crap Trap. Okay. Whatever you say. I can't get that. But let's go down here and see what you got, Mangle. Lulbit, whatever. Oh, we could get the Mega Med. I honestly don't know. Yay, with a Bonnie! Where's the Bonnie leveled up? Yay. In a cave. Yeah. cool. They leveled up. Was that? Yeah, that was the glitchy tree down there. Okay. So. What eye? You have two eyes. Oh, well, that was the wrong way. Chillax, dude. That was a bad joke. Viewers we got. Still two? Okay. That breathing is so annoying. That's bothering me. It's breathing. There's something like it sounds like something breathing and it's actually just the breathing. And it's so annoying. Challenger, please. Thanks, you're so kind. I think we're gonna get that level up. Box fight. Ow. Well, now I'm gonna fight. Challenger, great. Oh yeah, we have to go in here. We're going. Oh, here we go. Oh, second glitch. Oh no, a third one. Great. Oh, dead end. Alright. Oh, what a coincidence. It's like... Oh, yay! We found it. Good job.
It looks like you've reached Lilligare Lake. From here, I don't know where your adventure will take you. You should be keeping your eyes open for another glitched object. They are the only way to get to places that are otherwise unreachable. Be careful in the waters of Lilligare Lake. I hear there are some sea monster. There's sea monster that attacks at random. Be ready to fight.
Yes. Well, everything attacks at random, doesn't it? The one who pulls the strings is watching. He allows you to progress. Follow the trail that I've created. Play along. This is a mine for you. You must know. Find the clock.
Okay. I need water. That did a number on me. Actually, I am going to go get water. And I'm going to see how the stream is doing. One sec, guys. Let me find the right music for you.